Aping the intellectuals, Sophie, the prima donna primate of the Rotterdam Zoo, invades the avant-garde area of art, abstract expressionism to be exact. She has to keep a tight grip on herself and the stool because her creativity is enough to make anyone's head swim. But concentration sees her through. A moment's thought and Sophie is off on an adventurous essay in an art form that most mere humans can't even begin to comprehend. It puts her right up there with the elite of the experimental school, who may not relish this newest arrival in their ranks. Another unique canvas ready for posterity, and Sophie is thrilled to the tips of her toes. But fame hasn't gone to this girl's head. Still modest as can be. Peek-a-boo.